In the instant I found out, my life has changed forever. My best friend had died, and along with her, all of the dreams we had planned together. So many moments throughout this past year have been filled with pain and sorrow and anger and a longing for what can no longer be. But I serve a gracious God who has been with me every step of the way and will continue to walk with me and carry me for the rest of my life. Today, Glenn spoke about peace, and he referenced the passage Philippians 4, verses 4 through 7. These are some verses that I have found myself returning to on a frequent basis throughout the past year as a source of comfort. We live in a world which is full of pain and sorrow, but praise God that we have a Savior who brings us peace. As Christmas and the holiday season approaches, I know I'm not the only one who is struggling. This time of year, which is supposed to be a happy and festive time, is often filled with the memories of lost loved ones. Going to sing a song today called You Wouldn't Cry by Mendisa. It's written from the perspective of a person who has already died and gone to heaven, and I can easily picture Nancy singing the song today. Well, we're on earth crying because our lost loved ones are gone. They're in heaven in the presence of God, a place where blue has never been bluer, true has never been truer, honey never tasted so sweet, there's a song in the breeze, a million voices in praise. As you are grieving and dealing with memories of lost loved ones during this holiday season, remember that our loved ones are in heaven. They are celebrating the birthday of Jesus with Jesus himself. Allow God's peace to wash over you as you rest in his love and the knowledge that you will see your loved ones again someday.